Okay, here's a Spinning Snowflake Snowman collection of... not Spinning Snowflake Snowman collection. Okay, here is a Spinning Snowflake Snowman compilation of all of my snowmen I have downstairs. I just want to tell you one thing. Only the snowflake spinners. And there's also... I'm not going to show my whole collection. This is not even close to my whole collection. I have way more, but this is a lot of them that I just have downstairs right now. Some of them are broken too, but most of them work. Snowflake, the bottom one might end up going out if I'm hitting this base and choose the boots out under the fur. This thing gets stuck a lot. This thing's whole, basically, the whole thing's broken. Oh my gosh, go! Go, I want your arm to spin. This is kind of a fail. He just put his hat down for himself.
Well, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since there's no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
He might actually put his hat down for himself. I don't know. It might still be. To put it back up like that. This is a scarf that I made in his pinwheel, but I can't have it on when he's activated. This one's on diamond mode because it's really loud. Where's my very first one?
I'm Mr. White Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow. I'm Mr. Icicle. I'm Mr. Ten Below. Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch, it's the snow in my clutch. I'm too much.
I'm not showing any 2019 or 2020 models because they don't really count as much. But here's Black Hat Frosty. He's on demo mode too. Here's the Lasso Cowboy Snowman. Fun fact, this is actually the Gemsters.
I'm gonna lasso Santa Claus, and I know just why, because I'm gonna pull, pull, pull on his beard, pull, pull, and see if it's real. I'm gonna tick, tick, tickle him on the tummy, because he laughs so funny. He's so jolly and so fine when it comes around Christmas time. I'm gonna lasso Santa Claus.
I have the blue version of him, but I don't have him down here. Some of these are locked up. Yeah, some of the hips get locked up. This one was only $5 too, and the thing works really good. This was also my first Snow Woman. A more comfortable stance sitting on the couch, but here is my other Snow Woman.
Santa baby,